Christmas and welcome back to my YouTube channel, John Gibson Music. Yeah, we're doing another Elvis Christmas reaction today. And you guys, you want me to react to I'll Be Home on Christmas Day. I've never heard this song before. It's my first time. And yeah, I'm as always excited. And if it's your first time on my channel, I'm a singer-songwriter producing guitar player for around about 10 years. And that's what I love, doing these kind of videos. Thank you very much for watching, guys, and enjoy.
On the hills of Georgia, across the plains of Tennessee, seen and I've done most everything that a man can do or see. I'd be on a train tomorrow. I'd be home on Christmas Day. It's been so many times before she left that candle. My soul filled with yearning, I had any sense at all just be on my way. I'd be on a train tomorrow, be home on Christmas Day. Every time I think about her, all the love I left behind, memories still linger within my just be away. I'll be on a train tomorrow. I'll be home on Christmas Day. If I had a sense at all, just be on my way. Be on a train tomorrow. I'll be home on Christmas Day. Be on a train tomorrow. I'll be home on Christmas Day.
What a nice and bluesy Christmas song. Wow, I love it. And what a great performance by the King. You know, his voice sounds incredible, fits perfect to the lyrics, it's perfect to the song. I was able to hear James Byrd on lead guitar, if I'm not mistaken. And yeah, everything about the song is great, you know. His soft, calm, emotional vibrato is just out of this world. Wow. What a great Christmas song. I love those bluesy Christmas songs. They are special, yeah. Amazing. Thank you very much for the request. I really enjoyed checking this song out. And tell me in the comments what you think about it. I'll Be Home on Christmas Day. And if you like my video, thumbs up, subscribe to my channel. I would really appreciate that. And see you very soon, guys. Merry Christmas. Bye. All the love.